speak student.
Slope, a la Shmoop. Marvin's lemonade stand is off to a slow start. It could be because Marvin sells his customers glasses full of lemons and tells them to make their own lemonade.
When life gives you lemons.
Motivational and delicious. Marvin sells his glass o' lemons at $2 per glass and sells 4 glasses per hour. If we plotted the money Marvin earns for every hour that his lemonade stand is open, what would be the slope of the line? First, we want to know which two values our line represents. Since the money Marvin earns depends on the number of hours that pass, we know that time will be on our x-axis. Time is going to pass no matter what, making it an independent value or variable, which makes money our y-axis because it is dependent on the time passed.
Oh, when I was your age.
Slope is rise to run, rise over run, rise above run, or y over x. Don't forget it. So we know that our units should be in dollars per hour. If Marvin sells 4 glasses at $2 apiece, he'll earn $8 an hour. So the slope of our line is 8. The equation of the line would be y equals 8x, and every hour that passes x, he earns 8 more dollars. Which is reflected in his total dollar amount, y. However, one of his loyal customers choked on a lemon, and the slope cost of hiring a lawyer is a whole different matter.
Objection! When life gives you lemons,